Hello friends, today in the joy of cooking, I am going to share with you all the recipe of veg raita. This is a summer special recipe. For the veg raita, we require curd or yogurt, chilled tomatoes, onions, cucumber, cumin seeds, red chilli powder, coriander leaves and salt. In a mixing bowl, I'll take the curd or yogurt which is chilled and then I will whisk it. Let it become smooth. Okay. Once it's smooth, to the curd I will add some salt as per taste. Red chilli powder, this is completely optional. Cumin seeds, you may use roasted cumin powder if you want to. And mix it well. Then after it's combined well, I will add the onions which are finely chopped. Cucumber, again peeled and finely chopped. And tomatoes. Okay. And then combine everything well. Mix everything nicely. Okay, and then top it with some coriander leaves. So this is how our veg raita is ready. Please subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. I will see you next time with some more exciting videos. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Until then, stay tuned. This is Aishwarya, Sunil, Bivalkar signing off.